A fire which destroyed the chambers of one of Sydney's largest councils is being treated as suspicious. Liverpool Council was engulfed in flames just after midnight.
In fire brigade terms, this is described as a seven-alarm blaze. You get a sense of what that means when you see the intensity of the flames. For the 100 firefighters on scene, it was clear they would not save this building. The roof collapsed as they tried to enter.
The building has been totally destroyed. A very fast-moving fire, very fierce fire.
The first crews were rolling within minutes but knew it was a large blaze even before they arrived on scene.
Busby Brigade's only 2 kilometres from this vicinity, and as they were rolling out the station doors, they virtually saw the flames from this area.
It's believed the fire started in a canteen kitchen. An intruder alarm went off before the blaze, leading police to treat it as suspicious. Fire brigade experts have already handed over to the arson squad evidence they've found. Liverpool Council caters for one of Sydney's fastest growing areas. Staff arrived to survey the damage.
The council's lost everything within the main building, and it is actually going to cause a little disruption to services, but we're asking people to be very patient with us.
While council records are backed up electronically and stored off-site, documents submitted on Friday may have been lost.
Up to 600 staff worked in this building at any one time. They'll now be moved to local libraries and community halls to conduct as much business as they can. Neighbouring councils have also offered to help.
Incredibly, this building didn't have sprinklers. The final bill is expected to exceed $20 million. Eddie Meyer, 10 News.